presentation, Villa Marina 2013. All the boys trip picking the trophies up. All the boys have rode so hard on the solos and obviously on the sidecars. And yeah, I got two awards tonight for Superbike and Supersport. But crazy, ridiculously busy day today. Did four laps on my 600. Rode my complete balls out to finish fourth, only a few seconds off the podium, but I ain't got the pace of Dunlop and a couple of other boys, and but yeah, I did my best, and I rode the Superstock bike, and yeah, we scraped on the podium, so it's nice, nice stand on the podium, but Dunlop's 131 plus mile an hour lap is just, if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes, I wouldn't have believed it. It was absolutely incredibly insane fast lap, so hats off to the boy. And yeah, it wasn't done after that. I had to do a lap on the electric bike, but pumped the electric bike. Well happy with the boys. The Mugen boys are all pumped, all the Japanese boys. Did 109 on the old electric scooter. And then we did a little advert and a little little gig round on the old pattern bike for the Classic TT in a few months' time. That was great fun, actually. Riding around with no pressure, a bit of wave at the crowd. My ears are still ringing though now, and the old vibration of the old girl. But yeah, great end to the night though. Picked some trophies up. After 10 laps and 380 miles today, I'm ready for my bed.